seconds to tell me where the real Equestrian Daily headquarters is, or else things are about to get a mite unfriendly. Thanks for the information. May Celestia have mercy on your soul. Now all that's left is to burn this place to the ground.
Sucked.